good morning everyone. Sit comfortably in Vajrasana. Hold over both the legs. Namaskar mantra. Close your eyes. Slowly breathe in. Slowly breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. While breathe out, chant Omkara. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out.
Breathe out.
Breathe out. Breathe in. Along with your breathing, you have to stretch your hands. Breathe out. Now stop the practice. Now let us practice oblique breathing, 45 degree to the ground. Slowly breathing. Stretch your hand in front of your forehead, 45 degree to the ground. Breathe out. Slowly bring back your hands to the chest. Breathing in front of your forehead. Breathe out. Breathing. Breathe out. Breathing. Breathe out. Breathing. Breathe out. Now vertical breathing. Okay, slowly breathing. Stretch your hands above the head. Slowly breathe out. Slowly bring back your hands on the chest. Breathing. Along with your breathing, you have to stretch your hands. Breathe out. Breathing. Breathe out. Breathing. Breathe out. Slowly stop the practice. Drop your hands. Legs apart. Hands away from the body. Completely relax your body. Sit in the Tadasana. Relaxing posture. Standing. Now legs together. Hands by the side of the body. Hands in and out breathing. Slowly stretch your both the hands in front of your chest. Okay, palm facing each other, touching each other, palms should be touching each other. Slowly breathing, widen your both the palms, horizontal to the ground. Breathe out slowly, your palm along with your breathing. Observe the breathing movement and hand movement. Breathing. Breathe out slowly. Breathing. Breathe out. Breathing. Breathe out. Breathing. Breathe out. Slowly stop the practice. Drop your hands. Now place your hands on the thighs. Okay. Palm touching the thighs. Ankle stretch breathing. Gaze at one point in front of your eyes. Okay, look straight. Gaze at one point. Now slowly breathing. Raise your hands above the head. Along with your ankles. Breathe out. Slowly bring back your hands on the thighs. Breathing. Breathe out. 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 Slowly stop the practice. Legs apart. Hands away from the body. Completely relax your body. Now slowly come to sthiti. Let's put the other hands by the side of the body. Come to sitting position. Sit in Vajrasana. Hold your both the legs at the knees. Feet should be touching to the back. Tie your both the hands back side. By controlling the right hand with your left palm. Slowly breathing. Bend backward. Breathe out. Bend forward. Try to touch your forehead to the ground. Collapse your shoulders. Breathe in. Breathe out. Perform along with your breathing movement. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out slowly. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Then stop the practice. Relax. Now dog breathing. Place your hands next to the thighs. You bend forward 45 degree to the ground. Stretch your tongue completely outside and breathe from your abdomen rapidly. Long breathing. Stop the practice. Rapid breathing. Place your hands in front of your knees. Bend completely forward. Place your tongue on top of the lower lip. Breathe from your chest rapidly. Stop the practice. Now tiger breathing, take one arm distance from the hand and then one palm distance, stand on the knees. Slowly breathe in, push your spine down and look at the roof. Breathe out, make arch shape from your body. Try to stretch your chin to the chest. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Slowly stop the practice, come back to Vajrasana. Now slowly stretch your both the legs and lay down on your back into Shavasana. Lay down on your back, transfer your complete body weight to the ground. Legs apart, hands away from the body, palm please in the sky, no stiffness in the body. Shavasana. Now legs together, hands by the side of the body. Slowly raise your both the hands above the head. Okay, raise your both the hands above the head. Touch your triceps to the ears. Your elbows should not be bent, should be straight. Now let us practice alternate leg raising breathing. Slowly breathe in, raise your left leg 90 degree to the ground. Breathe out, slowly drop your left leg down, along with your breathing. Breathe in, right leg up, 90 degree to the ground. Breathe out, slowly drop your right leg. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Slowly stop the practice, bring back your hands to next to the thighs. Legs apart, hands away from the body, completely relax your body, observe the breathing. Now legs together, hands by the side of the thighs, slowly raise your both hands above the head. Triceps should be touching the ears. Now let us practice both leg raising breathing. Slowly breathe in, raise your both the legs 90 degree to the ground. Breathe out, slowly drop your both the legs. Breathe in. Breathe out, slowly. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe breathe out. Slowly stop the practice. Bring back your hands next to the thighs. Legs apart, hands away from the body. Completely relax your body. Observe your breathing. Make sure that your breathing comes to normal. Shavasana. After sufficient relaxation, legs together, hands by the side of the body. Slowly raise your right hand above the head. Turn towards the right side. Place your left palm in front of your chest. Slowly come to sitting position. And then slowly come to standing position. Legs apart, hands away from the body. Observe the breathing. Make sure that you take a sufficient relaxation. In Shithila Tadasana, relaxing posture. Now Sthiti, legs together, hands by the side of the body. You can make a V shape and place it on your chest. Let us practice using exercises. Let us start with slow jogging, run on your toes. Just lift your heels and keep it back. Slow jogging. Slow jogging. Now slowly, little bit bend backward. Start increasing the speed and forward jogging. Increase the speed. Lateral movement. The forward jogging increase. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now slowly continue this slow jogging. And now little bit bend forward and backward jogging, right leg to earth, heels to the back. Continue the practice. Backward jogging. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Continue the slow jogging. Now side jogging, throw your legs towards the left side and right side. Side jogging. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Continue the slow jogging. Now slowly start the practice. Place your hands on the knees. Slowly breathe in and breathe out completely. Mukhadhoti. Take sufficient relaxation in Mukhadhoti. Then come back. After the breathing. Now legs together, hands to the side of the body. Now let us practice forward bending, backward bending. Slowly breathe in, raise your hands above the head. Breathe out. Okay, bend forward. Push your hands back. Breathe in, raise your hands. Bend backward. Breathe out. Continue the practice. Forward bending, backward bending. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slowly stop the practice, then relax. Observe the breathing. Now take about 1.5 meter distance, legs apart, hands up to the ground, side bending back towards the right side, look at the other hand, right towards the left side, look at the other hand, continue the practice, side bending, look vertically up as you go back towards the left side and the right side, increase the speed, rapid movement of the hands, 8, 7, 6, 5 4 3 2 1. Now slowly stop the practice, come back, observe the breathing, make sure that your breathing comes to normal. Loosening exercises help us to improve the flexibility. Now again, legs apart, hands are to the ground. Okay, now touch your right hand to the left leg, left hand to the right leg, little bit bend forward. Okay, and look at the other hand which is rising vertically up. Increase the speed. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now slowly come back and relax. Observe the breathing. Observe the breathing. Take a sufficient relaxation. Now legs together, hands by the side of the body. Slowly raise your hands horizontally to the ground, twisting. Twist your body, push your hands back and touch the other hand to the shoulder. Feel the twist at your shoulders. Twisting. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now slowly stop the practice. Then relax. Legs apart, hands away from the body. Observe the breathing. Now slowly lie down on your back. Go to Shavasana. Legs apart, hands away from the body. Palm facing the sky. Complete body should be transferred to the ground. Now legs together, hands by the side of the body. Slowly bend your left leg, catch it with your both the hands. And try to touch your chin to the knee by touching the leg. And rotate the right leg. Rotate the right leg completely. Power Anusasana with the right leg. Rotate from the thighs. Help us to remove unwanted air from our abdomen. Help us to improve the digestion. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Then reverse. Same leg reverse. Anti-clockwise. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now slowly stop the practice. Release your left leg. Then relax. Shavasana. Observe the breathing. Now legs together, hands to the side of the body. Bend your right leg, catch hold of your both the legs. Stretch at the abdomen, right touch your chin to the knee and rotate the left leg now with the other leg. Power Anusasana with left leg. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Then reverse. Reverse the left leg. Do not bend the knees. Leg should be straight. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now slowly stop the practice. Relax. Legs apart. Hands away from the body. Completely relax your body. Observe the breathing. Now legs together, hands by the side of the body, hold your both the legs, catch hold with your both the hands, roll towards the forward and backward, take your nice massage to your back, try to touch your foot to the ground as you roll forward, give a nice massage to your back, feel the massage, increase the flexibility of the spine, help us to reduce the back pain. Eight, 7 6 5 4 3 2 1. Be there at the same position. Now go towards the left side and right side. Left side, roll towards the left side and right side. Try to touch your hands to the ground and roll towards the left side and right side. Elbows should be touching the ground. Give a nice massage to your back. Feel the massage at your waist side, waist region as well. Then 5 4 3 2 1. Now slowly stop the practice and relax. Completely relax your body. Observe the breathing. No stiffness in the body. Completely relax. Legs apart, hands away from the body. Palms should be widened. Palm turned towards the sky. Now let us perform music meditation. So you have to just concentrate on the music. Do not get deviated from the music. Just relax complete body and enjoy the music, and you should not think anything else apart from the hearing the music. Okay? So if any other thoughts are coming to your mind, you should stay away from that. Just concentrate on the music, and this music meditation will help us to reduce the stress, and your complete body will get relaxed. One of the powerful meditation. Now slowly breathe in. Slowly breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Now let us practice. Just concentrate on the music, no other thoughts. practice. Observe the breathing. Make sure that your breathing comes to normal. Alternate nostril kapalabhati. Then close your left nostril, exhale from the right nostril, close the right nostril, exhale from the left nostril, flap your abdomen, start the practice. Slowly stop practice. Observe the breathing. Purna Kapalabhati. Okay, sit in Chinmudra. Neck erect, back straight. Exhale from both the nostrils and flap your abdomen. Continuously from 40 to 60 strokes per minute. Just exhalation, inhalation will happen automatically. Start the practice. Slowly stop the practice. Stretch out both the legs. Then relax for some time. Observe the breathing. Make sure that your breathing comes to normal. Now come back to Sukhasana. Sit comfortably in Sukhasana. Let us practice Bhastrika. Surya Bhedana Bhastrika. So close your left nostril with the fourth finger. Breathe in and breathe out from the right nostril. Rapid movement. Rapid breathing. Start the practice. Surya Bhedana Bhastrika. Slowly stop the practice. Observe the breathing. Repeat the same thing other side. Close your right nostril. Breathe in and breathe out from the left nostril. Rapidly. Thank you. breathing of the practice. Observe the breathing. Make sure that your breathing comes to normal. Now let us practice alternate nostril first. Okay, like a Purna Bhastrika. Okay, so make up the shape and place it on your chest. Slowly breathe in, raise your hands above the head. Breathe out, stretch it. Breathe in, breathe out. Slowly stop the practice. Stretch your both the legs, then relax. Observe the breathing. Feel the energy going from your upper body to lower body. Feel the relaxation. It takes time to bring back your breathing normal. Completely relax your body. Observe the breathing. Now come back to Sudarsana. Let us practice Nadi Shuddhi. Surya Vedana Nadi Shuddhi. Close your left nostril. Please follow my instructions. With the fourth finger, close your left nostril. Slowly breathe in from the right nostril. Slowly breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out slowly. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out slowly. Breathe in. Breathe out. Slowly stop the practice. Drop your right hand. Observe the breathing. Repeat the same thing other side. Chandra Vedana Nadi Shuddhi. Close your right nostril. Slowly breathe in from the left nostril. Slowly breathe out from the left nostril. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out slowly. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. practice. Drop your right hand. Observe the breathing. Let us perform alternate nostril nadisude. Close your left nostril with the fourth finger. Slowly breathe in from the right nostril. Close your right nostril, breathe out from the left nostril. Breathe in from the left nostril. Close your left nostril, breathe out from the right nostril. Breathe in from the right nostril. Close your right nostril, breathe out from the left nostril. Breathe out from the right nostril. Continue by yourself. Three more rounds. Slow and steady. Alternate nostril. Continue by yourself. Once you complete your rounds, stop the practice. Observe the breathing. Now let us practice pranayama. Neck erect, back straight. Okay. Place your thumb finger inside your ears. Second finger on top of the eyes. Third finger on top of the nose. Fourth finger below the nose, fifth finger below the mouth. While breathe out, chant Nakara. Feel the vibration of Nakara throughout of your region. Start the practice. Slowly breathe in. Slowly breathe out. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Observe the breathing. Now place your hands one above the other in front of your abdomen. Neck erect, back straight. Observe the breathing. Now let us chant Omkara, Om meditation. Continuously chant Omkara for 10 times vocally, and then after that, so you have to chant Omkara 10 times by yourself. Antaranga Dhyana. Okay, now let us start Bahiranga Om meditation vocally. Start the practice. Oh. and Omkara with universal non-vocally. You have to practice. You have to chant with universal. Continue the practice. Use your willpower. Try to practice. Now slowly feel the vibration of Omkara throughout of your body. Feel the relaxation. Now chin mudra, join your first and second finger. Place it on your thighs. Neck erect, back straight. Close your eyes. Please repeat after me, day by day.
Day by day,
in every way,
in every day,
I feel better and fine,
better and fine,
day by day,
in every way,
I feel better and fine,
better and fine.
Observe the breathing, neck erect, back straight, close your eyes. Let us conclude the session with closing prayer. Please repeat after me. Om Yogena Chittasya.
Om Yogena Chittasya.
Padena Vacha.
Padena Vacha.
Malam Sharirasya.
Malam Sharirasya.
Chavaidyakena.
Chavaidyakena.
Yopakarotam.
Pravaram Munina
Patanjalim Pranja Niranatosmi Om Shanti.
Om Shanti.
Om Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinah.
Om Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinah.
Sarve Santu Niramaya
Sarve Bhadrani Pashyantu
Mahakashi Dukha Bhavet Altogether Guru Brahma Guru Vishnu.
Om Guru Brahma Guru Vishnu Guru Devo Maheshwara Guru Sakshat Parabrahma Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.
Slowly gently rub your palms. Feel the warmth. at your palm. Touch it anywhere. Eyeballs. Touch the face muscles, neck muscles, chest, back, thighs, legs, hands, shoulders. Now your both hands back side. Slowly bend backward. Breathe in, bend backward. Breathe out. Slowly bend forward. Try to reach forehead to the ground. Salutation to Mother Earth. Salutation to Yoga Patanjali Guru who has given yoga for life. Slowly breathe in. Come back. Drop your hands. With few blinks, smile on your face, open the eyes. Thank you. Dhanyavada Guru. Shubha Dina. Have a nice day.
ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಶುಭವಂತನೆ ಇದು ನಾಗರ ಪಂಚಮಿಯ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯದಾಗಿ ಇರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ದೇವರ
ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಟು ವಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಸೆವೆನ್.